Hello students, good morning to all of you. How are you all? I hope that you all are good and taking your classes as well. So as in the previous video, we have completed our exercise part 2 of lesson number 2, types of houses, in which we have completed circle the correct option. I hope that was clear to all of you and you all have completed that. If your work is incomplete or you haven't attended any class, you just ask me directly on my WhatsApp so that I can send you your works. Okay, now today we are just moving forward to the exercise part 3, in which we are going to do question and answer. Okay, firstly, I'm going to write the question. You just copy out it and after writing the answer, and I'm going to explain you, okay? So we are just moving forward to our video. So students, we are just moving forward to the next exercise part 3, question and answer of lesson number 2. Firstly, I'm writing down the date. Today's date is 19th April 2, types of houses. Answer the following questions. So the first question is, what are the differences between a kaccha house and a house? Okay, so in this question you have to write the differences between both the types of houses, kaccha house and the pakka house. Okay, so answer, firstly we just write about pakka house and secondly we write the kaccha house. Okay, pakka house It is made up of bricks, steel, iron, and cement. It built mainly in towns and cities. Okay, and you have to write the example also. Example, bungalows, flats. Okay, so this is pakka house. Second is kaccha house. It is made up of mud and straw. It built mainly in villages. Example, huts. Okay, so these are the differences between pakka house and kaccha house. Okay, now the question number 2. Give 2 factors that the type of house depends upon. Give 2 factors that the type of house depends upon. Okay, you have to write the factors that depends on what type of house is there. Okay, now the answer. Houses can be of different types depending on climate of the place and materials availability. Okay, houses can be of different types, you all know, but it depends on the two factors I had written: climate of the place and materials availability. Okay, so you have to write the answer like two factors depending on the types of house. Okay, so this is your exercise part 3. We just continue these question number 3 and question number 4 in the next video. You just do it in a new page. After that, question number 3 and 4 you just write in on the new page, on the other new page. Okay, so this is your exercise part 3. Now your homework, your SST homework is, you have to draw a tent and color it in your SST copy. Okay, you have to draw a tent and color it beautifully in your SST copy. I hope this video is clear to all of you and you all have completed the work. After completing your work, just send the pictures in the group so that I can check it. Okay, or send it to me in my personal so that I can tell you your mistakes. Okay. Now your homework. Your SST homework is, you have to draw a tent in your SST copy and color it. Okay. After that, we just move forward to the next exercises. Okay. This is your SST homework. You have to draw a tent and color it. Thank you.